Two towns in Iceland are trying to map out some issues with Google. The mayor of Bolungarvik said in a Facebook post he was tired of seeing Iceland's west fjords always covered in snow on Google Maps. He went on to comment that although it does snow often in the area, it's not the weather year-round, and the cold snow might deter potential visitors. I'm thinking of the millions who might be considering visiting the west fjords, and then look at the map and see, well, nothing but snow, the post said, according to the Telegraph. The mayor of the nearby town of Ísafjörður shares the same sentiment. In an interview with Buzz60 Mercer, he said if a person is looking at Google Maps of where to go in Iceland and sees the green and beautiful lands in the south, they will go there as opposed to the cold snow climate of the north. Going on to say that all someone has to do is zoom in on the town to see it's filled with green. Travel and Leisure reports both mayors have reached out to Google to change their towns to a more realistic depiction, but have yet to hear back. The mayor of Bolungarvik said he will keep reaching out to Google until he hears back and encourages Icelanders to do the same.